Greetings. Hello and welcome back to some more Longwood 2 and an HQ assault. I haven't done one of those in a while.
Menace 1-5, infiltrate and investigate the area. Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Right, that's what we're gonna do. We're in the corner of the map. And right up to some buildings. So not that map we usually have with the large like green area before the first building start, but right in the middle of it. Yep, that building is kind of nice. This one is okay. We've got a little tower here. Okay, let's not get caught off guard. Play it safe. What am I looking for? I'm looking for you. Am I though? Okay, let's.
They won't see a thing.
I don't want to get into any trouble on turn one.
Going up.
Rolling.
So we've got 40 to 42 enemies. Question is where? Do we just start scanning a little bit? Probably. Okay, so one thing I want to quickly check is which is the long side? And which is the. Okay. So this is kind of the front-facing thing, and in this direction, which seems a bit weird. Is it though? I don't know. Let's go to the left bit.
What's up?
And then I guess we just take the high ground. And see if we hear anything. Yeah, I always like that.
Affirmativo, en camino. En marcha.
Okay, definitely bring our snipers up top.
Roger that.
Well, you can, I guess, start airdropping some grenades. I like how these things were for a little bit rotating a little bit faster and then slower and then faster again. It's like with the enemy calculating its turn, I think. I'm hearing some turrets to this side, so.
Roger that.
Worth checking out, but again. Don't really want to start engagement on a turret. I also heard a snake just now. Collective, huh? Yeah, I think I wanted to check if that's really as worthless as the tooltip implies, or if it's scaling up nicely with the improved psyamp.
Oh.
Well, we continue to find absolutely nothing, you know, thrilling. I think I'm just gonna move these three guys for scouting. Well, Chris needs to move and do the airdrop. Everyone else is just gonna chill until we find, until we know where exactly we're gonna expect enemies, right? Just use quick and turn, because that never caused us any problems.
Voy a la posición designada.
Holy moly, there's a turret up there. I'm almost afraid to move at all.
On the move.
It's great. So all we found so far is two turrets.
Okay.
Maybe everybody else went home. It's like that. We heard what happened on the other HQs. We're not gonna stay here. I'm actually kind of afraid to move. Okay, for some reason I see the turret, even though I shouldn't. Can I actually see it somehow? That's the question.
Bestätigt.
Let's just quick and turn. It's a slight difference from the turn one activations we usually have. So I don't actually see the turret, because, but I do have the detection tiles. This is all a bit weird. I'm gonna move up here.
Verstanden. Rücke ab.
Okay, now I officially see it, and now I can make a decision how to right. How's that work? How did you even get there? If any every move would reveal you. Okay, we can technically hack the turret and then move, but I guess yeah. Let's not do that then. I'm just gonna sit there with him.
Verstanden. Bin unterwegs. Order's confirmed. On the move.
I'm making slightly smaller moves just for the fact that I don't have Ghostwalker right now. Really don't want to screw this all up. Let's give it another scan. is everybody? I mean, sure, if you all want to clump up somewhere on the other side of the map, fine. Tell me next time and I bring saturation fire. There's nobody even saying something like, oh, enemies here nearby. I hear them.
Okay. I'm a ghost. Heading to that location.
Just gonna check out probably this corner of the map.
This better be good.
Then it's almost time to start thinking about repositioning. If there wasn't a turret here, we can certainly move to that building, maybe to this one. Did I bring additional battle scanners on anyone? I think that's a negative. I don't like that. Let's just restart the map, get a new map where I know where the enemies are. Okay, let's enter.
I want a big glacier.
Okay, we should still have Ghostwalker up, so.
Position confirmed. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Okay. There's some enemies on the map. At least, I guess. We see all of that. Yeah, let's abandon this side. Cool. I'm just gonna start moving towards these roofs here. Or maybe if we don't care about distance, we can try. Well, I think I'm gonna move one of my snipers over to this side here.
Schon unterwegs. Wird erledigt.
There we go. Advance out in full force. Okay. Good old rainbow pot, never disappoints. Now those guys are definitely going in the wrong direction for my taste. Okay, we're stuck. tempted to hack them because that kind of breaks them and they just stay in position, right? But then I will never be able to move again. But until I engage, and then I engage these guys anyway.
Affirmative.
So what I'm trying to say is we'll probably see some action here very soon.
All this walking's wearing me out.
I want to see the detection tiles of that turret. So someone needs to be in position.
Okay, let's go right up here and take a look.
For you, anything. Go, go, go!
Okay.
Fire your way.
Everybody in position, you need to, like... haywire one of those drones.
Position bestätigt. Bloß nicht kaputt machen!
Okay, just to be on the safe-ish side, let's also throw a battle scanner to see if there's another group nearby. Yes, there is. Whole bunch of nasty snakes, okay. Of course they're closing in. Ooh, you don't normally move if your body is stunned like that. Okay, those guys didn't activate. Hmm. Still, all kind of sucks here right now. I mean, I still have Kino for scouting, but that was not the original plan. How's that upper floor looking here? Okay, maybe... can get some eyes on that turret here. I can.
Rüstung hält stand.
So how do we get that turret there? Snipe it from somewhere. Guess getting out of sight to it is the biggest, almost the biggest problem right now. Decisions, decisions, decisions. Bit undecided right now, sorry about that. If you were here, take care of that little drone here. It's not quite what I had in mind. I mean, I don't need to take care of this. This turret is not active, right? So if I don't want to engage him this turn, I don't have to. Okay, bring you up there. You stay chill. I want you to be able to grapple to that spot there. Well, good luck with that. Steady for now. Like this one hopefully dies. I still need to like move you away and hopefully not trigger that rainbow pot. Okay. Okay, the reason why we need to actually kill this turret is to free up our scouting. We can probably, if we don't activate anything, I can move Marco up here next turn and get vision on that. Hit it in that.
Los geht's.
Rücke vor. Biete Feuerschutz.
Shoot, let's get crazy.
Okay, hi. have too many people. I need to... I think there's some setting in the mod where you can increase the size of this thing. Okay.
Bien, me muevo al objetivo.
I need some eyes. I need to know where I can move here. Great, that was totally worth it. Time for the final battle scanner.
Not a problem.
Seems like at least everything on the building should be safe-ish. Rooftop might give me some good sightlines, like from this spot or something.
Roger.
It's a little bit closer to the front than I would like.
Move up.
Let's try this. Let's not try this, because apparently you need both actions to activate this. Cool.
Don't worry, I got your back.
So if we can somehow set up a kill zone for that rainbow port, then I would still be okay with the way this mission went so far. Of course, like, the idea of having a stealth spec shinobi here is to have him for scouting for the whole duration of the mission, and not just for the first two drones.
Me muevo a la posición.
Alright, you know what? Let's just...
On my way.
Let's just chill here. For another turn.
Scanner Gebiet.
That's armor in here.
Gebe Feuerschutz!
I'm not even sure what your job is now, now that you've been revealed. I can still probably use you for activating or something.
Ready to go! Affirmative! Covering now!
Bereit für den Angriff! Na los, zeigt euch!
Fantastic. Hey, thanks, Robert Ross. Thank you, and I'm glad you're with me today.
Why don't you just try playing three different voice lines at the same time? Okay. I mean, that's not what I had in mind with. We can use him for activating, but I guess that's just what's gonna happen here. Now those guys on alert. Okay, we wanna start the party here.
Estoy en marcha.
Okay, so apparently, even in here, we're gonna pull like this. That means we can totally reload that. Set up that kill zone. And then probably just open the door.
I will go where I'm most needed.
Okay, what does Mind Collective do again? I just activate it. It gives me will crit and ablative hit points. Did it give me 5 ablative? It suddenly looks that way. Okay, you know. Hello! What do you mean didn't crit? What do you mean didn't shoot? Not the most cinematic angle for this, but... Oh yeah, they have medical emergencies there. Doors, the poor man's concealment. Hi. Acceptable outcome. What do you see here? That's not really my kind of game. Okay, these are the sniping things. So I wanna flank these, kill that, kill this. it's the easiest for me to like come here. Can also just, I guess I could stasis that. Can Soulfire kill that guy? Let's do that first, and I keep the option of...
This is the way you take out all your hostilities and frustrations.
To... whatever I want to do. Command him.
God bless her. See you next time.
Yeah, we don't see him next time. Actually... you still have one shot, and that guy is flanked. So chances are he's gonna move, get another killzone shot. So we get 11% crit from Mind Collective, okay. It's not bad. That's also not bad. Okay, back here. We do have a shot at the sniping snakes and at this thing. It's actually considering just like, you know, running in there and slicing. I don't know what's behind the whole thing. Can you kill that snake for me?
Bin dabei.
It's a absolute, definitely, maybe thing. Okay, I think combat protocol on that snake there feels like a bit of a waste, but well. Just gonna flank the two snipers.
On the way. Adjusting sights.
Well, that just made things a little bit more difficult. Why do I doubt my snipes? Okay, so the only thing living is these two snakes, which are flanked, which means they don't do anything nasty, and this guy, which I can probably kill like this. So I don't need to use a command, I don't need to rely on my kill zone shot. Probably, maybe. Didn't even use any grenades. Nice pile there. Now, they might spit poison on me, which would be unfortunate. I'm not even sure. Can they? Can sniper snakes spit poison? I don't know. Superior Psi, that's good. An advanced Psi. What do we do with that little guy there? Apparently not sniped from over here. Maybe sniped from over there. Come on, game. How barbaric. So the problem with insanity, if it panics, then it hunkers down. Then again, then I don't. If it panics, I don't need to kill it this turn.
Just sort of let your imagination take you where you want to be.
Well, you know, if it doesn't.
Son of a gun of a mountain.
Son of a gun of a mountain? What? What does that even mean? Feeling safe enough to do this here. Well, yeah, I could flank and do that. Flank and command and do that. Maybe, okay, let's just take this shot, see if it kills.
I appreciate your concern, but it was nothing I couldn't handle.
That was such a fitting comment. Okay, right.
Powered up.
Nachgeladen.
Verstanden.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Rücke vor.
So yeah, Mind Collective, I think that's some nice stuff here. It was like, what, 5 ablative? I mean, 11 crit is not like the end of a huge boost, but every little bit counts. Certainly better than what the tooltip implies. And unlimited range. That's kind of a huge thing. And that goes away. What's the cooldown on that thing? Yikes. Okay. Half an eternity. Okay, 2 great archons and I think 2 mutants, something like that. think we're gonna move up to this line here somewhere. Get ready for the next encounter.
Fine, fine.
Kinda giving up the high ground though. Maybe I can work with this tower here.
Like a four.
Provide cover.
Bin dabei.
Heading out.
Don't want to use an autoloader, but also don't want to sit back. So let's just do this.
Nächste Position.
In technical terms, that's known as laziness.
Hush. Okay, we can grapple next turn, so we can move to this roof. That's probably much better.
I'm defending.
Super heavy mech was the third guy, okay. I know what we're gonna do. Hello.
I'm with you.
Now I'm assuming, in order to get a silence off, we would need to activate that. So that's probably not what I want to do. Maybe I just snipe one of them. I need 20 damage for that. Let me get back to you. I'm tempted actually to also drop concealment and get red screen on that super heavy and hack that. Because having a super heavy mech for the rest of the mission might be kind of nice. How about... Well, we could just activate by walking into them, right? That just gives me line of sight to the mutants, so everything else should move. There being a second group for the left. Not quite, not quite. You know, on second thought, let's just kill that super heavy mech, because, okay. It's kinda annoying. Okay, that was actually Not the best kill zone we've ever done. You can still move. Okay, that's okay. Coming back to you. It's only one. That's not good enough. Okay, if I can shoot that thing, that means there's some enemies behind that.
Entry team to talk. There's a downed suspect here.
How did that... scooted right through the kill zone and into a line of sight block from her snipes. Can't say I'm happy about this. What we got? 27% to crit. Okay, might not be the best serial I've ever done. You don't have any targets. Fantastic. That's still no targets. This turn is quickly going from, oh, let's kill zone and kill them all, to, oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh, what from back here?
No problem.
Target that guy. Which might allow me to continue my serial chain. I don't know.
Entry team to talk. We have a suspect down.
Okay. Next in the line. You still have. No, you still should still have an action that's do some insanity.
Just sort of see these things in your mind.
Now that drone is going to be the bane of my turn. Okay, so what are we gonna activate here? Okay, nothing. I can live with nothing. Okay, we're looking at 46%. Let's just walk fire that. just a graze. No, minimum damage. It's even worse. Okay, we need one more point of damage. Gonna keep an eye on the right flank here.
Vista en el objetivo.
Gonna move you back the way you came.
On my way.
Okay, pretty much just have that drone to deal with.
Schon unterwegs. Bin dabei.
Well, not technically not just the drone to deal with. Can you run over a little bit more to the right, please, guys?
Nicht mal knapp.
That's right and back. That's just pure left. A weird moonwalk. Wow. If that means I can't blazing pinions, then I'm really disappointed. I am really disappointed. Not as much cover destruction as I was hoping for. Okay, let's take this shot first, and I hope combat rush is back up. It is. Probably time for some grenades. And what I don't like about this situation right now is that I only have this shitty low cover here to move to. If I don't have any shots, that also means they don't have any shots on me, right? That's still how this game works. So I could probably just kill the Berserker and let them play with the Archon for a turn. Maybe do some Overwatch. Maybe we don't kill the Berserker. Well, at least not directly. Now, we could argue how much value there actually is in mind-controlling a berserker against a bunch of mutants, but it's fine, it's gonna help us. Somehow. That's just not a nice shot. Just move up steady. So all bad shots are bad and you should feel bad. So, good old suppression plan is then always to use second soldier to flank the guy suppressed, so I actually get some shots off. Looks like I can't really flank the elite without taking low cover, which I don't want to do. Unless I can get some low cover where I hunker down. That works.
Rolling out.
Nächste Position.
They lead. Sure, why not? Do you have an action left? Yes.
And I can paint the kind of world that I wanted.
To that side.
Wechsle Position.
Like they have a super easy target in the Berserker there. I don't think they're gonna do anything nasty. Then I'm totally not tile scanning. Just checking my flanks. And most importantly, we've got plasma suppression fire going. And the sound so far hasn't broken. Excuse me, I was using that berserker. Yeah, it was really devastating. Turrets. Is that the final building with the, like, if we have heavy turrets here? That seems a bit odd. Either way, we got pretty good shot on that guy. Did anything, but you know what? Psionics, pretty good.
This better be good. Looks like the holidays have arrived early this year.
Okay, rapid fire, not on my berserker, please.
Nur angekratzt. Diese Rüstung ist stark.
Chris. Can you get in range to finish that guy off? From Helena's spot? Yes, okay.
I'm going in.
This is the way you take out all your hostilities and frustrations. That's nice.
Okay, that Newton is flanked by my Archon, so I'm just gonna suppress him. When he runs here, we kill him.
Affirmativo.
So you don't see that other mutant anyway. Might as well take down that turret.
I appreciate your concern, but there was nothing I couldn't handle.
Poniéndome en guardia.
Okay, that leaves me with that other turret thing. Yeah, let's just get rid of it. I don't want to put Haywire on cooldown in case something serious shows up.
Get some.
You can't. You're flanked. You're supposed to run. Mind control lost. Both see that guy, and neither you see the Archon. Okay, let's try to precision shot away that Muton. To not miss. What about you then?
Nachgeladen.
I think we can just take him down with some controlled regular shots. You have a promotion to earn.
What did you expect?
I do not have the whole loot pickup from afar thing, right? No, I don't think so.
I understand.
So maybe perfect opportunity to move you back over here.
Voy hacia allá.
This turn, don't need to spend a free reload.
Waffe bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Rücke vor. Na los, zeigt euch.
In technical terms, that's known as laziness.
Heard something, I think like Muton jumping from a roof somewhere. So we got 26 killed, we've got 16 left. I'm not gonna pull Katia and turn this into two episodes. That's just technical terms, that's called laziness.
Órdenes confirmadas, en marcha.
Okay, another turret. Okay, we got some high cover here. Some of this is bugged. I got this. Think this is okay to move up on this angle. Just check. I think I wanna If in any way possible, I want to move you up to this tower. So I can dash that and grapple next turn.
The closer the better, I think. That way I'll be sure they stay down.
Ich bin da.
Zu Befehl.
Do I just kill that turret? Yeah. If I did that, then I wouldn't have anyone steadied next turn. I already overwatched you. And you don't have Helping Hand. Okay, but you have Invigorate.
All right.
Wechsle Position.
Zu Befehl.
On my way.
Rücke vor. Scanne Gebiet. Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
Scanning.
Okay, that's probably one of those mutants I heard jumping down from the roof.
Are you kidding me? I was hoping to
Okay, Centurion, Centurion, some little chrysalid thing, and an engineer. Never mind, just two Centurions, no chrysalid.
It had to be done.
You little shit. For that, I'm gonna kill your buddy. Because he just took the worst cover you could take.
I've got a suspect.
Okay, I really can't trust these numbers. Where did that engineer go, though? Can you move? Kind of a little bit.
In marcha.
Okay, he's inside. With my null lenses today. Okay, panic, ruptured. Not quite dead.
This should be fun to watch.
Now he's quite dead, though.
Piece of cake.
Okay, can you get line of sight on that mutant through the bucked full cover?
And just beat the devil out of it.
I see you.
Wechsle Position. Gebe Feuerschutz.
That's still not everything, right? We're up to 30. command pod is 8 more, so we have another group of like 4 or something enemies
Overwatch.
To deal with.
Zu Befehl. Feuerschutz.
Scanne Gebiet.
Feind terminiert.
You know what I really would like to do at this stage? Run him all the way back for the big flash finish. Okay, let's get some eyes on the inside of the building. That turret is just getting on my nerves. Let's just... smash it, mash it, put it in its tool. I think the second tile is the one that's bugged.
On the move.
I need to be careful where I take my cover.
Bin dabei. Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
I want a big glacier.
Yeah, this is the last. There's nothing behind this. It's the last building. And I don't think. Well, with all the turrets up here, I'm confident that this is the command group building thing. Unless, of course, the command pod decides to go for a walk. Which, like, they don't often do, but I've seen it.
Bien, me muevo al objetivo. Zu Befehl.
Zu Befehl.
I'm just gonna hold here for eternity.
You gotta think like a tree.
God, I wish I had a battle scanner. Okay, one last scouting duty. Maybe one more last scouting duty? Come on, do something. Okay, Like, I really want that whole Icarus jump halfway across the map. Insane damage. So I'm gonna prepare for that now. I'm just gonna jump back so I don't spend 6 turns running back. I think this is as far as I can get. And this has a cooldown, so let's please not engage next turn. So everybody else just chill.
I'll tell you what. And I'll keep you shooting. It's a match made in heaven.
Okay. That's probably as far away as I can be. Well, maybe if I went to the other corner, it would be even further away. Alright. Now one more time this.
Fantastic things will happen. I think you'll enjoy it.
Heading out. Now we're just gonna start pushing forward slowly. And when I say slowly, I probably mean slowly. Yeah, that's maximum damage. Just gonna run you all the way. There are no enemies here, right? No, that's just a weird little wall. Okay.
Queda claro.
No problem.
Weird that quick end turn doesn't use a reload when you have both actions available anyway.
Sure thing. Wechsel Position. Bin gleich da.
I'm on it, Captain.
That's all I need for now.
Okay, you stay there, you stay there. Guess you can push up.
Okay.
Okay.
I'll be watching.
Come out, wherever you are.
On my way.
Like, if I at least would hear something, get an indicator. I don't even know anymore.
Next position.
Let's actually get everybody else in position.
Wird gemacht.
Well, like in position for this turn.
I'll get it done.
So I don't accidentally activate anything here. Okay, I think that's all the movement I want to do at the front. Right.
Vamos, vamos.
First of all, let me take just a moment to thank you for allowing me back into your homes.
Not a
problem.
Excuse me, WTF.
I hope you know what you're doing.
At this stage, I'm not even certain anymore.
Wechsle Position.
Alles klar.
I kind of want to move the guys from... yeah. Let's bring you over to that side. No, not... this guy. I'm feeling they might be like in the back. Like here in that car park or whatever that is. Storage area, I don't even know anymore. Maybe they are in this part of the map and I'm just completely misjudging where I would expect them. Anyway. Chop chop. Screw everything. That found something. Oh, that's a sector pod.
Got some advent here.
Well then, I feel like my snipers probably do not have any shots, okay. Okay, Helena can move in and rapid fire the sector part.
I'm taking the point.
That's a different ice cream truck sound than usual. Okay, you've got that heavy grenadier and elite rocketeer. Sting grenade, all of that. Let's start with that, see what we actually have to deal with this turn. Stun, stun. No shutdown on this deployment, okay. Looks like you might have to, you know, just run in there and shoot.
Zu Befehl.
If I could somehow get that last a little bit of armor shredded, that would be nice. But I think Chris is the only one who still can shred. And he can't make it in. Can't see Helena command her. Mr. Royal, what do you can? What can you do? Not much, let's be honest. So apparently you can come in here, and if things go south, I can just stasis that guy. Okay, you know, in that case, I'm just gonna play it. Play it like this.
Worth it.
Interesting zoom. Okay, don't need you just yet. Or either of you. Last command pod is. I just really don't want to activate anything else this turn. So I think you're just gonna stay here. Gonna dash inside.
Jawohl.
Shoot, let's get crazy.
Let's get that stasis.
This is your bravery test. We're gonna check you out, see how brave you are.
And everybody else is just gonna chill.
Guardia.
Fully expect a command pod to come in from the side or something. Oh! What in the world? I think my null lance that, you know, hit the drone, kinda hit a bunch of guys in there, and activated them. Which seems really odd. I don't know what I'm dealing with. Oh, apparently. Dealing with a shield bearer on a watch. You can't just hide in this cell here. nature. What? How to best approach this? This is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I mean, that's gonna make for one good AoE impression. Suppression, even.
Zu Befehl.
Okay, no, what's in there? Apparently, grenades are not what they used to be. That give me some line of sight? No, not really. Okay, it's time. Exactly that. Icarus jump somewhere in here. Alles Gute kommt von oben. First of all, look at the damage number. Oh, that's... I'm disappointed. I was kind of expecting just a little bit more. I mean, 36 to 42. Ah, oh, and they all think they're super smart with their hunkering down. Let me just walk in here. You guys, really, this is... okay. Hi, Mr. General. Can you just, you know, hold that for a second here? Damage for Reaper is gonna be reduced here. I need to stay inside. Shipera. Good night.
¿Quién lleva la cuenta?
Sentinel. Good night.
¿Cuántos van ya?
I mean, a grace will probably be enough. A miss won't.
Vamos, céntrate.
That's not quite what it's looking for. Okay. Okay. Looks like we still have some work to do here. Also wondering where the rest of this pod is. That's just six. There's usually also a mech and a drone. But they were not allowed in this funny little adventure. Just Just for protocol, yeah. No sniper shots. Well, who needs snipers anyway? Snipers are overrated. Best bet to dealing with that guy here. Actually, no idea how to deal with these two guys in the back. Well, that's one wing thing that helps. A flank on that guy, even though I should not have a flank on that guy, and I'm afraid if I move then I lose the flank, unless I move somewhere where I still keep the flank, and then flank something. I mean, this guy's burning. So we have a rocketeer, which is not really the thing I want to have sitting. That's the last enemy who can still act. Anyway, we can give him some of our influence. No. Okay, yeah, you're not just gonna steady just so you don't pop up all the time here. Okay, we've got you, we've got you, and we've got you. Way for you to do, best thing rather, is to finish off that guy in the cell. Just gonna spread out here a little bit. We are untouchable in there, so that's not a problem. Yeah, this guy's burning, well, the rocketeer is gonna do whatever. He's flanked, so he's gonna move and maybe shoot. Worst thing he can do is move and then get a flank shot here on Chris. The other Chris, all the way in the back. Let's just get a little bit extra safety net here.
du nicht drauf?
Alright. Okay, if that's all then.
Okay.
Let's make sure we get some kills for the people who still need some kills.
There, look at that, look at that. That easy.
Whoever's opening that cell in the end is like, what happened in here?
¿Quién lleva la cuenta? Positive confirmation. Area secured. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
So that was weird with that command bot, wasn't it? It was just six enemies. Normally there is a mech in there, and a mech and a drone or something like that. And I was actually fully hoping there's gonna be another mech for full override. But yeah, it's 36 something damage non-crit on that flash. Maybe I should have used a flashbang instead to get the additional coup de grace hit chance and damage in. So I think the only way to get even more damage out of this is gonna be on the final mission. Then running all the way back to the starting room. And then Icarus jumping all the way to the front, to the final room. Side promotion, that's nice. That's nothing else. Okay. 12 Psi offense. 5 more cores. I think we can probably render some cores to get some more Illyrium crystals. And again, we should also get some 40 Illyrium crystals. Hey, yes. 5 more data pads. All good. New gatekeeper. That's like the one corpse where I still think we don't have enough. Well, I mean, we do have enough, as in enough to finish the game, but not enough for all the stuff I want. I think Domination is a pretty good ability. Resistance contacts. Okay, and we immediately can do this one. Well, immediately as in.
Commander, I appreciate you recruiting new staff for the engineering team. But as it stands, we have people still waiting for an assignment. We can have them working on construction, excavation, or staffing a facility.
Thanks for the reminder. No, not actually. Shut up. Right. We just wanna just checking what we're doing. We're gonna put a cut in here, and then we're gonna do the two missions that should be super easy, right? Liberated region and all that jazz. Yeah, we'll see. Next time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then.